Well, here we are now at Old Man River's hot dog stand. There's one of our happy employees right now, Beverly, working vigorously on our special potato recipe for our french fries. Right, Bev?
Yeah.
Turn around and smile. I'm David Letterman, here out on the street, here out on location. I'll just ease ahead here. Let's see what Bev's working on here now. Oh, let's see. Bev, what's that you're working on over there?
Apple dumplings.
Oh, apple dumplings. Did you hear that, folks? No wonder this is an almost famous hot dog stand. Let's see. There's some on the table here. Let's check these out. Oh, those look delicately delicious. Now, Bev, do you make those right here, or are those cooked up elsewhere and shipped in?
No, I make them here.
You make them yourself? That's the way to fib, just like we taught you, Bev. You're doing very good. And look who's over here visiting Bev this morning.
I get a guilty conscience when people say, well, do you make these? Well, I bake them.
Over here we have Ma Shelley. Hi, Ma. How are you? Nice to see you. She stops in every once in a while and visits with us. This is kind of like an adult version of Sesame Street. You never know who's going to stop in. We have a little Eggman who wears a uniform. And who's up? Wow, look who's over there. The boss's wife. And she's getting to be bossier every day herself. I think the crew is going to rather have me here pretty soon than her. Hello. What are you working on over there, Joanne? I saw you stir a pot. What is that there?
Beverly homemade broccoli soup.
Is that, now that is made from scratch right here in the restaurant. Uh-huh. That better be broccoli in there if it's broccoli soup, but you never know. Now, where's Stephen, our daytime supervisor? Stephen, come here a minute. Come on, get over here. Crap, you've been shy ever since you've been a little kid. You got to get over that.
I got to go to work.
Okay, you get out there and take care of them there. Take care of them there customers. Atta girl. Oh, and look who walked in. If it isn't Jenny, our ex-employee. You can see Jenny's very outgoing and boisterous, hiding behind Bev's hat. No, I'm just kidding.
No, really.
Put on a happy. Let's all sing the Old Man River jingle. Old Man River is the place you got to go. No, not really. Jenny, we're going to miss you. We understand everybody had a nice time at your party. They all went out to, where did you go? What did you have to eat at your party?
Oh, that's a good question.
We don't know what we ate.
those Mexicans for you.
I don't even know. Sam.
I had something
with
chicken, is all I
know. Have you had a hot dog today? Lisa, come here a minute. Come here. How are you? This is our little Lisa. Lisa does all our food prep in the morning, a lot of it for us. Wave. Say hello.
Hello.
As you can see, Lisa's dressed to kill. But Lisa, the meat is already dead. You don't have to be ready to kill it. Just cook it. Okay. Bye now, Lisa. Go back to those customers. Here's our daytime supervisor, Stephen, who just hit us up for a substantial raise, so I think I'll just film him right out of the picture. Now, Steve, would you describe to us our process for making french fries, if you don't mind? I would like people to know. You can go over there by the cutter.
Oh, over at the cutter?
Yeah. Let me zoom in on that. Is that the cutter there?
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm going to zoom in here on that little note. It's very important. Wait, move your arm a minute. What does it say there?
Where here?
On the note. It says potato directions. You see it?
Yeah.
See, we use a very intricate routine for making our potatoes. Now, what do we do there, Steve?
Well, you fill a steak 1/2 to 3/4 full.
He can read. That's why we hired him. The part of the qualifications.
And you gotta make sure you use these.
Oh, is that a specialty restaurant supply item? That looks like my wife's laundry basket. Is there any underwear or dirty socks in there?
No, she took them off first. And then you put about 5 tablespoons of this in there. Potato whitener.
Okay. Very good.
When you have to get done cutting them, You gotta pick up the basket.
Oh, look at that arm motion. Very impressive, Stephen. Very impressive, And then what do you do with him?
Well, then he's another basket and repeat the process.
How come you're still reading the directions? You've been here for 3 years and you're still... Well, that's very nice. Thank you very much, Stephen. Okay, now we'll just move over here. Stephen's going back to work. All right.
Would you like me to sing or dance?
Just don't burn the hamburgers.
Don't worry.
But if you can sing while you're cooking and dance, go ahead, although I've never seen you do it. Donna, what are you cooking there? That, hold it up so I can see it.
What do you want to see?
The cheese juicy.
Well, it's no cheese on it, yeah.
Oh. Okay. Then it's still in the making, eh? Okay. There you are. Up. Oh. Alrighty. There's Stephen on the old fire, had a boy. What's he cooking there? Zoom in. Oh! That looks pretty good. That's the way to hustle around and smile, everybody. Hello, Mr. Customer. Nice to see you today, Old Man Rivers.
I'm glad we're getting this for
nothing. This is kind of like Sesame Street, our cash register. Okay. A little order area there. And then ice cream. Very good. Hello. Oh! Now we're out in the Old Man River dining room here. I see we have some happy customers. We know they're happy because they're eating. They're not throwing the food at us, which has been known to happen. Let's see here. Another customer eating. Good morning. Oh, I said hi to you at the order window. See, this is a videotape thing. We're gonna do some television. Oh, look at the Old Man River picture. I gotta get in on that. Isn't that cute? Okay. It's 11:45. I should be working. I just gave myself away. Okay, and there's the fireplace. Get in there and get a picture of that. Hi, Joanne. Are you busy? Atta girl, just keep on working there. Tough being the boss's wife, huh? What's that there? You're way in the shape, so don't tell our customers. Okay. Yeah, you gotta have consistency, right? Atta girl. Okay, over and out. Oh, that's the refrigerator that Joanne wallpapered, right? Right, honey? That one over there. That a girl.
Before that, Billy Joe's Tears.
Yes, merchants
like Billy Joe's
TV,
2303
Main Street in Buffalo, display the
attached. Oh, hi, Joe. Are you busy at work, are you? You are? I better erase this. Chuck will have a fit, right? Chuck, when you see this, you got a crow. But there's usually 5 or 6 employees at the Pac-Man, so not too bad to find one. And here's one of our contractors here, busy at work. Look at those dollar signs. Ching, 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 ching. I'm coming over that way, honey bunch. Oh, is that the one you flew in on, or is that the one you sweep with? Atta girl. My father always says, look busy even if you're leaning on a broom. You know, get a broom in your hand. That away, Grandpa taught you good.
What makes you do it home?
Oh, my God.
Pretty cute place you got here, though, Joe. Here's our new awning we just put up. Rick's measuring it up because it's falling down. Here, get a view of what's going on here. There's the flowers and everything that make our place popular and give it a nice atmosphere. Thought you might like to see our Old Man River parking sign. Here's our little shoves and things where we fixed up our parking lot. Okay, right there. Here's where we order our food. Tom Bagovich gave me that little scout. So we shot for you of our menu and water fountain. Remember, folks are open year-round. There's our little buggy. We're hauling it out every night. Across the street now, we've closed our clam bar, but I think you can see that we notified the people through the sign there. Funny goodies, Chuck made that. Chuck makes most of her signs and puts them up until they fall down. Okay. There's the Old Man River restaurant. I hope you enjoyed this little tour. And see you next year.
Hi.
Hi, Sam.
Well, another good season comes to a close, and we're getting ready for the winter. And, we're going to give it our best shot. And, I guess we'll see you next year, and Merry Christmas.
Do you have the fireplace going?
I've got a fire going in there now. Winter time and fall and spring customers.